everybody? It's Killer B here, bringing you my 100-plus-something review. This time, it's of JMs Tangerine. When I first heard about JMs, it was probably about almost a year ago, I'd say. Not really sure. But when it first came out, all I could ever hear about was JMs Tangerine, it's awesome, blah, 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 blah. Well, every time I went to make an order, something came up, I didn't get it. A couple times I was just not in the market for a citrus flavor. Then when I finally, like, yeah, I'm gonna get some tangerine, John was out of stock. So, just didn't work out. Put in an order recently, got this, the new chai flavor chocolate, and a 3-pack because it's the best deal that way. Typical JMs cut on this stuff, pretty nice and fine and choppy and nice and wet. The smell on this is so, like, fresh, and it's really nice and refreshing. Nice citrus flavor, not really chemically at all, pretty natural smelling. I wouldn't say it's too candy-ish, though it does have a little bit of a candy flavor to it, or candy aroma, I guess. Smoking it in my KM 29-inch, I believe, OG Tri-Metal. Narby shows 3 Chronic Hookah Natural Coals are the new recipe, so I'm hoping that the heat management's all the same. In a vortex bowl, by the way. The clouds I'm getting aren't quite up to par for most JMs. I'm not sure what the deal is. It could be the new coals, and I'm not got my heat management down for them. Sup, Fanny? Shout out to Fantastic. See, these are the clouds I was expecting. Maybe just didn't have the wind cover on long enough. Flavor's pretty much how it smells. It's not quite as strong as I was expecting. It's, good stuff, man. Definitely one of the best citrus flavors I've had. It's not super rhiney and stuff like, Nocla Mandarin. Not a big fan of that. Overall, I'm not going to go quite as far as a lot of people and give it a 10 out of 10, but it's definitely a good 8.5. It's a great flavor, nice and natural. Probably have no problem at all finishing off this 250. So yeah, look out for the rest of the reviews. Comment and rate. There's some contests going on at hookahpro.com right now, the ultimate source for everything hookah. If you comment on Hookah Pro members' videos on YouTube and rate them, you're in for the contest, the hookahpro.com video support contest. Rate a bunch of videos, comment on them, but put some effort into it. Don't just be like, nice vid, no. You gotta put a little bit more effort into that. Something constructive, something actually relevant. The other contest is, you make videos. I believe that you do not have to have them all from the hookahstore.com, but you can get a bunch of free samples from them, and I'm not sure what the judging criteria is. I don't know, I'm not participating in that one, I don't really care. But check out hookahpro.com for all the rules and info, because it is your ultimate source for everything hookah. And you should definitely sign up if you're not on there already. Tell them Killer B referred you, because I could always use some points that don't exist. So yeah, till next time. Whatever. Don't care. Just be. Exist.